Days on Wednesdays. I don't remember Friday being in the midst of the bunch. Anyone? Front rowers? Yeah, it's usually weekday, right? It's usually fucked.
It's usually a fucking weekday. It's
usually fucked.
You guys having a good time, right? Okay, something that I discovered, and check this out. So, everywhere we've gone in England so far, even in Scotland, the only time you guys respond back to us is if we fucking yell at you. So if I talk politely, then I get ish. But I'm like, are you having a good fucking time?
Say that. And it turns out it worked again.
Yeah. So we, that's how we learn.
So we've been here about 45 times in our 30-year career.
Oh, I was going to say in the last week.
Some call it a career, but I'm going to say last week, it feels like last week. And we always have a nice time. This turns into a slip and slide pretty fast. So you guys have a chance right now to take advantage of this shit. It's pretty dry. It looks like pretty dry to me. Well, spot right here, that's it. We got one down. He wants $8,000.
Stop, drop, and roll, bro.
40 ounces.
Clean it up for everybody.
Sell it out of court.
That's a solid dude right there.
Let's see that good old fashioned New Proxy single pin.
I'm
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for hanging out with the new material that's singing in.
That's right.
I love you guys so much. Let's sing an old one. You guys help me count this one in. I'm going to count to two. You count to four. Let's do it together. Here we go. Whoa! We want to be able to smell you, and we want you to be able to smell us.
I smelled you earlier.
I did. That's fucking good. You guys are good sports.
I feel like we always just play the bangers when we come in here. Like every year we come back, which is fine. This is fine. There's been a lot of bangers tonight, so we're going to pull it back for you guys for a minute here with one of our other tracks.
You guys like reggae? You guys like weed? Which leads us back to reggae.
I think they're like, are you guys ready? Actually, the question. Right then.
You know what that sound means?
You know? Yeah, my man, you do it. You do it. So there's so many songs that sound like that song.
Fucking right. So if we don't hear you, gather the troops. Everybody needs to follow this guy right here because he knows what to do.
Well, it's been a long week. It's fucking the weekend. We made it to Friday. This song's about Dan the Man, Save the Empire. Big Bad World. Here we go. And there's another way. I've been praying for something from the one that comes down and take me. Yeah. I'm spending all my working through a mental day. Spending a lot on one, dying just to get away.
Can't figure it's a trooper, no matter they call you. Oh,
That's a start. That's a good start. Here we go. You ready for this shit? You ready for this shit? Let's get it going. Come on, Danny! Yeah! There we are. There we are. Yes! Good momentum.
Cheers, mates! Did I do that right? Alright.
Hey, everybody!
I've been practicing for like a week. I didn't want to flood that up.
Come on, motherfuckers, rock the arm. We're screaming down. Mind in your way. That was kind of a big move. I didn't do it first.
I think they need a minute too.
You guys are having a good time with us, right?
They're going to need it.
Say what now?
Fast one!
You guys like fast songs? Because we don't play any of those.
Let's take it back to school, man! Liberate education!
Thank you.
How you guys doing, right? So right.
How's the family? How's the siblings? Everything's good? I see Ben, sis is good? Yeah? Awesome. Good to hear, man.
So check this out. Next year, when we come back here, we'll be celebrating 30 years of Authority Zero. Yeah. Fucking weird. Who's been around for 30 years? 25? Can I get 25? Okay, you're 20. Can I get 25? 21? 20, 19, 15. 10 years? 7.5? This year? Oh man. And he's the only fucking guy who offered me a beer. The new guy offered me a beer now.
That's hospitality.
That was freaking awesome, dude.
Yeah, it was.
Well, it doesn't matter, This song is going out to everybody in this room tonight, new or old. We appreciate you being here. Here's the love of music here, being under one roof together. It's been fantastic being back on the road. We fucking love it. And this also is going out to a very, very dear little friend, Alex Etheridge. He passed away not too long ago. He had bone cancer. He's a young kid who was fighting his fucking ass off. And he just lost his battle to cancer. So this song is also for Alex. And just have a great time. Thank you guys very much once again. We are Authority Zero. We appreciate you very much. Let's give us such a mic over here to Merch Crew. Throw a high five. Give a mustache greeting. Let's get those hands up in the air. Come on, up. give me some dangerous again.
We have to converse about this, what we want to play next.